Xiaomi's new models 14 and 14 Pro were introduced in October. The new smartphones runs on Android 14 with the HyperOS user interface. The Xiaomi 14 Pro will come in black, white, rock green, and an exclusive titanium special edition. It has a matte side made of titanium alloy. The Xiaomi 14 will come in black, silver, pink and green. Display. The Xiaomi 14 Pro features a 6.73-inch LTPO AMOLED display with a 68 billion colors, 522 pixel density, resolution of 1440 by 3200 pixels, 89.6% screen to body ratio, and a 20:9 aspect ratio. The display has a refresh rate of 120Hz and supports Dolby Vision and HDR10+. This display is protected by Xiaomi Longjing glass, which is a type of dragon crystal glass. According to the company, this glass is more durable and scratch-resistant than regular glass. The Xiaomi 14 features a 6.36-inch LTPO OLED display with a 460-pixel density, resolution of 1200 by 2670 pixels, 89.3% screen-to-body ratio. The phones have under-screen optical fingerprints. Processor. The Xiaomi 14 Pro and Xiaomi 14 is the first mobile phones to feature the Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 processor, which is built on a 4nm manufacturing process. The processor is an octa-core CPU with one Cortex-X4 core clocked at 3.3 GHz, five Cortex-A720 cores clocked at 3.2 GHz, and two Cortex-A520 cores clocked at 2.3 GHz. The GPU is an Adreno 750, which provides graphics performance. This device also comes with 12GB or 16GB of LPDDR5X RAM as well as 256GB, 512GB, or 1TB of UFS 4.0 storage. Cameras. On the Xiaomi 14 Pro, the company uses a new sensor called the Light Hunter 900 inches with a proprietary Leica Summerlux lens. The main camera is a 50 megapixels with. The aperture on the bespoke 23mm lens is variable, ranging from f1.42 at its widest to f4.0 when closed. In addition, this device comes with a 75mm floating telephoto camera. It can capture 10 centimeters of close-up images. It can take ordinary shots at 40 megapixels and portrait photos at 50 megapixels. This device comes with another 50 megapixels 14mm ultra-wide camera that supports 5cm macro shooting. The cameras on the smaller the 14th of May appear identical to the 14 Pro, but there are subtle differences. The 50 megapixels main camera has the same Light Hunter sensor with, though the lens on top is a fixed aperture 23mm. The 75mm floating telephoto is identical, though the 50 megapixels 14mm ultra-wide seemingly lacks AF and in turn macro capabilities. On smartphones, rear camera can record videos in 8K 24fps quality and the front camera can record videos in 4K 60fps quality and supports optical stabilization, 3.2x optical zoom, Dolby Vision, HDR and 10-bit log format. On the front, there is a 32-megapixel shooter for selfies. Battery. The Xiaomi 14 Pro is equipped with a 4,880 mAh non-removable battery that supports 120W wired fast charging and 50W wireless fast charging. The phone also supports 10W reverse wireless charging. The Xiaomi 14 is equipped with a 4,610 mAh battery that supports 90W wired fast charging and 50W wireless fast charging. The phone supports 10W reverse wireless charging. Audio. In terms of audio, devices is equipped with a 4-microphone array, stereo speakers with Dolby Atmos. Communication. The Xiaomi 14 and 14 Pro supports 5G, Bluetooth 5.4, NFC, Wi-Fi 7 and infrared remote control. The phones is IP68 dust and water resistant. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to the channel.